Hey guys, I'm Gretta, and I'm here to teach you the foundations of influencer marketing. Over the last 6 years, I've built 4 multi-million dollar e-commerce startups that have generated over 8 figures between them. At the same time, I've grown my combined Instagram following to over 16 million followers. Having been on both sides of the market, as an influencer and as a brand, I've learned a thing or 10 about influencer marketing. I've collaborated with thousands of influencers with my e-commerce brands, and I've also worked as an influencer for the likes of PayPal and Hewlett-Packard. So scratching my own itch, I created Hey Influencers. Hey is an invite-only platform where brands and influencers match to collaborate. Hey is a little bit like a dating app for brands and influencers, and that's for one main reason. The reason is that influencer marketing is all about relationships. The relationship that you're leveraging between an influencer and their audience, as well as the relationship that you're building between your brand and your influencers. And a relationship is not just a transaction. So while most other influencer platforms are marketplaces, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. Marketplaces are all very well for the likes of cars and houses, but when it comes to people, and influencers are people at the end of the day, not a line in a marketing budget, it's all about relationships. So at Hey, we're doing things a little bit differently. We've built the world's first IRM, an influencer relationship management platform, which, like I said, works a lot more like a dating app. So on Hey, you can find the right influencers to collaborate with, reach out in a single tap, and influencers can do the same. If you both say Hey, then you match and can chat to collaborate, and then we help you manage your workflow. So that's Hey Influencers in a nutshell. But outside of how Hey works, the other perk of running a company dedicated to influencer marketing is that now I've been able to watch hundreds of brands work with thousands of influencers, which has given me even further insight into the exact steps that you need to follow to create an effective and successful influencer marketing campaign. Now I've collaborated with Later.com, the number one Instagram marketing platform, to bring you this 5-part mini course. I've personally been a big fan of Later for years, so I'm truly honored to come together to bring you this course. But I really want to highlight here that Later is so much more than just a scheduling platform. So in this 5-part mini course, I'll cover some of these foundational steps and commonalities that I've seen arise across all of the successful influencer marketing campaigns that I've been involved in or overseen. This will help you get started or scale up your influencer marketing efforts while achieving the results that you actually want. So first things first, planning an influencer marketing campaign takes time and focus. So to get the most out of this course, you'll need to block out some time and commit to seeing it through. At the end of each lesson, there'll be a call to action to fill out a worksheet exercise, which will be included in the resources section for each lesson. And it's crucial for you to do these worksheets because this is where you'll develop the outcomes to apply to your own business. So let's dive into it now. Firstly, let's take a look at where the value of influencer marketing really lies. Influencers are becoming increasingly important as consumers trust brands less, tune out or actively block out direct advertising more, and have shorter and shorter attention spans. The average attention span is down from 12 seconds in the year 2000 to 8 seconds in 2017. That's less than a goldfish, and it's a 30% drop in less than 20 years. Given the fact that humans have been around for over 6 million years, that's kind of a big drop in that space of time. But it's not all doom and gloom. There is a solution. Influencers already have the attention of their audiences, but they've also unlocked something else, which is vital for brands. Something that can take years to build and seconds to destroy. Influencers have unlocked consumer trust. A report by Nielsen found that 92% of people trust recommendations from individuals, even if they don't know them, over brands. In a time where brand trust is at its lowest, with the rise of fake news, the introduction of the GDPR, alongside more published incidences of data violation, brands have their jobs cut out for them. Influencers, however, are able to leverage their audience's pre-earned trust on a brand's behalf across multiple emotional checkpoints to create a more authentic connection between consumer and brand and scale consumer trust at an unprecedented rate. In short, as I like to put it, influencers humanize brands. and it's bringing this human factor to the brand that's important for the establishment of a longer-term relationship between brand and customer. This in turn will help both build brand affinity and brand equity. As Keely Nolan of Influence Inspired puts it, influencers offer an opportunity to create a long-term relationship with your target audience by establishing top-of-mind positioning through emotional marketing. By utilizing the influencer's emotional connection to their audience and collaborating to create content that both fulfills the needs of the audience and communicates the brand's story and values, the brand can surface more frequently and easily for the customer during the purchasing process. So basically, if you think about it, if consumers associate your brand with somebody they already feel as though they know and trust, like influencers, it can build a lot of brand equity very quickly. So it's the fact that influencers don't only have their audience's attention, but they also have their trust that makes influencer marketing so appealing from an ROI perspective. Studies show that influencer marketing achieves, on average, 11 times the ROI of any other form of digital marketing, with an average of $6.50 made for every $1 invested. It's like putting a dollar into a vending machine and it's spitting out $6.50 in return again and again. So whether you're running an e-commerce store or just want to see some quick sales and ROI, or you're building an e-commerce brand and understand the importance of cultivating a longer-term relationship with your customer, influencer marketing has something for everyone. Influencers are the key to building positive brand association, an emotional connection, trust, credibility, and a long-term relationship with your customers. Influencer marketing is also an incredible way to generate photo and video content, which your brand can repurpose and schedule with later for months to come after the campaign. So this is definitely something we want to focus on, right? Okay, so let's go deep now into how we can do that.